Well, everybody. It's time for a Christmas tag. And this Christmas tag is presented by the lovely Miss Jasmine, who usually does tags on Monday, but considering that she's been busy for the past month because of the Christmas season, because she's doing things in her town of helping out with different things for their Christmas festival, I guess. Or carnival, that's what it is. But she has come back because she thinks you're all done. So she did a Christmas tag. And the Christmas tag, believe it or not, has 18 questions. Well, 18 questions I shall answer. And the reason why I'm answering them is because it's Christmas. Ho, ho, ho. Anyway. Question number one. Real or fake tree? Neither, because I don't have one. And I'm not going to go out and buy a Christmas tree, which costs about, I don't really know how much it costs here. Maybe $20, maybe $35, $40. I honestly don't know how much the trees are, a real one. And a fake one, I couldn't be bothered putting it up, putting all the stuff on, then taking it down just after New Year's. So for me, neither. Plus a real tree, my cat would probably climb it, or I'd probably just leave it alone and watch all the needles die off of it. Number two, star or fairy? Now, I imagine when you say fairy, I imagine you're talking about the Christmas angel that people put up on some trees, like put an angel up or a star. Well, if I did have a tree, it'd probably be a star. Number three, what kind of Christmas cards do you like? What kind of Christmas card do I like? One with money in it. But to me, a card is just a card, no matter where it's fancy or just saying Merry Christmas or Happy Holidays or whatever. A card is a card, and it's a thought that counts. I don't do cards at all. Couldn't be bothered buying cards every year. But I used to have a friend. He's long gone now. But I used to have a friend, the minute he got a card in the mail, he would open it up, read it, he would put it back in the envelope, or write out a new envelope, and return the same card to the person. Now, I don't know how he did it, but he would look at the card, it would say his name, Happy Merry Christmas, whatever said on there, plus his name, but that's all he did. He read it, close it back up, put it back in an envelope, and mailed it right back to them. Now, I don't know if that was their tradition or not of him getting the card. I have no idea. But to me, a card's a card. It doesn't matter whether they're fancy or just plain and simple. But as long as they got money in it, then I'd be happy. Do you say holidays or Christmas? Both, really. Like, now everything is so political correct now. So, but me, I guess most of the time I say Merry Christmas, but now with everything political correct, it has to be Happy Holidays. So, now I say both. Still means the same thing. Christmas films you like watching? Home Alone, mostly. What's that one? One with Bing Crosby, Right Christmas. Like some of the oldie Christmas songs, like Miracle on 34th Street, Scrooge, of course, or better known as Christmas Carol. Do you like Christmas songs playing as you shop? Not really. Because all it is, it's supposed to attract customers to come into their shop and look around. But when they start in the middle of November, it drives me crazy. Do you like shopkeepers dressed up over Christmas? Do you like shopkeepers dressed up over Christmas? Can't really say I do. I don't. It's just a political publicity stunt, like to, you know, like saying, hey, shop here. We got this and that, and you know, all shops try to outdo each other. That's why they dress up over Christmas. Do you do parties? Not really, but I was at one tonight, which is what date is the 21st. But I don't really like parties. I just sit usually in a corner. Do you think Christmas, or think it's another day? It is just another day to me. When you get a certain age, that's all it is. Besides, to me, Christmas is for children and whatever. That's okay. But as I said, when you get older, just another day. Will you like to be a kid again at Christmas? Nope. Do you remember the first Christmas song you heard as a kid? I heard them all when I was a kid. I'm not old. Best toy you had as a kid? I cannot not remember. Number 14 now I'm at. Do you drink on Christmas Day? You mean you gotta have a holiday just to drink? not really, to tell you the truth. I don't. Sometimes, but not too. In other words, I don't bother going buying a bottle or anything and celebrate. I just. Not really. No. Who will you think about on Christmas Day? Nobody. Do you cook or go out for Christmas dinner? 9 out of 10, most places are closed Christmas Day. Except the Chinese restaurants around here, but they open like at 4 or 5 o'clock in the afternoon. But do I cook? Not really cook. I might have a bowl of cereal, maybe macaroni and cheese. A sandwich even. Because like I said, to me, Christmas is just another day. What time do you sit down for Christmas dinner? Well, since I'm be making it myself, and as I said, I eat anything like your sandwich, whatever time. I don't bother looking at the time and say, oh, I better have my Christmas dinner now. And last and final question. Question number 18, which this, the biggest dork on YouTube, is don't answer you. And you probably don't like this answer when it's all over. Because here, I don't know, over in the UK or where, but usually here, the minute the Santa Claus parade starts here, because we do have a Santa Claus parade, it's nothing but Christmas, Christmas, Christmas. People hustling and bustling. So I'd be glad when it's all over. Anyway. Those are my answers to your questions. And as I said before, Jasmine, it's very nice to see you again. And hopefully that we will see more of you once again. And also to you and yours. Have a very Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. Until we see each other again, take care for now.